clearly the missed priorities of the mayor of Chicago.
Yeah.
And we clearly cannot count on this mayor to do the right thing by the people of Chicago.
Yeah.
The mayor has made it very clear that his priorities are with the elite and the very folks that want to destroy public education and privatize our assets. These are the people that he is aligned to. So we should be able to at least count on Father Dennis to do the right thing, even if the mayor won't.
Yes.
Father Dennis,
yes,
you owe it to the city of Chicago to refuse those dollars and allow those dollars to be spent in our neighborhoods to build schools, to make sure that we have teachers, to make sure we have art, technology, music, the schools that our children deserve. Father Dennis, DePaul, do the right thing.
Yes.
My name is Charles Brown. I'm a board member of Action Now, and we're here in protest of the money that Ron gave to DePaul to build an arena when he laid off our teachers, closed our schools, and it devastated our community. And we ask him to return our money now.
Yeah.